Video shows LAPD confronting man holding an auto part in Leimert Park before officers shoot him. The police shooting of Jermaine Petit in July sparked an outcry and questions about why officers opened fire on someone who officials later admitted was unarmed.